residence at Waterloo. It's not just a place to live, it's home. Your home, his home, her home, their home. And because you're going to be living with new people, you've probably got questions. Questions about washrooms. How am I going to get my privacy? Will I have to schedule a shower? I'm a girl. Do I have to share a washroom with guys? Relax. Everyone's on a different schedule, so washrooms are rarely busy. Women get one washroom, guys share another. Dorm-style rooms are even scrubbed daily. How about food? What if I'm a picky eater or can't eat certain things? Where can I eat at night? Is the food any good? Well, here's the scoop. You'll never go hungry with our high-quality, great-tasting dishes. Living in a suite-style res? Take your grocery shuttle to stock your cupboards. No taxi required. Vegetarian? Halal? We've got food for special diets, too. And yes, we are open late. Oh yeah, roommates. Will I like my new roommate? What if we don't get along? What if she stays up late and I wake up early? No problem. From the time you first say hello, your roommate often becomes one of your best friends. Even if you hit a snag and don't see eye to eye, your resident's Dawn is there to help smooth the waters. Here's an idea. Connect on Facebook before you arrive and pick up the conversation where you left off. When you live on campus at UWaterloo, you'll meet new people. Fit in, walk to class, and soon, res won't just be a place to study and sleep. It'll feel like home. Live here, UWaterloo.